about walkers trying to pass the bill. And it takes a lot of rights away from the teachers because they're paid. And it's going to affect a lot of us. And this is kind of disagreeing with them. If you didn't know. Really, Scott Walker's not a bad guy. He's trying to do something, he's just doing it the completely wrong way. So I'm going to let the future politician, Ryan Thill, tell you a little bit about it. He'll do a hell of a lot better job than I will. Woo! I'm Ryan Thill. Anyway, so yeah, what you guys have talked about, Scott Walker. He's a neat guy, I've met him before. I don't know if you guys knew who before at where the guy wears a flag shirt. Yeah, he rocks the flag shirt. Scott Walker's not all bad. He's our governor, and as of June 3rd, all of the seniors at Reedsburg Area High School will be as qualified to be governor as he is. But anyway, his plan right now is to add an additional 6% that teachers would have to pay towards their health insurance. He's also trying to make them pay for more of their pension, and all that could add up to hundreds of dollars a month that teachers would have to pay in addition to everything. He's trying to cut their benefits, and as far as bargaining, right now the way it's set up, teachers have the right if they're like in trouble or whatever, that they can argue their case. Thanks for stopping by, guys. Okay.
Do you even know why you're protesting?
Yeah, because of Scott Walker's gay. Sure. I'm out here so I don't have to skip class. Oh, yeah. I mean, so I can... Luke!
So you don't really know, you don't really understand what you're doing here.
Peer pressure.
Insurance.
Okay.
You are. Okay, do you even know why you're protesting out here?
Yeah, because Scott Walker's a D-bag. He's trying to, he's doing it the wrong way.
Look at all this.
Yeah, the phone is vibrating.
This is cool. I got it all.
In case you guys are wondering, this is going on YouTube.
All right, I like it.
Clicked the bell. Okay, this is going on YouTube. It's going on YouTube. I'm so excited.
There's like nobody out here anymore.
I know, what the heck? Where did everyone go?
They're